Make up your damn mind!
Whee!
I hunger for the blood of innocence!
Hi, I'm Chuck Hernandez.
And I'm Chad Hudson.
And this is NPN News.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Hi, see you there. Tonight, the new Godzilla movie premieres. The twist is, it's based on a true story. A little too true for my taste. It turns out there is a place called Japan.
People with perfect hair, good grooming, or terminal illness. You decide when we come back.
This is your wake-up call!
This would never happen to you at a Holiday Inn. Except on weekends.
For that good snap.
Anyways, on to tonight's top story.
Anyway, our top...
What? Is that even possible?
No, I didn't know that. Okay, just then. 10 highly dangerous ostriches have just escaped from the zoo. Most people do not know this, but ostriches can spit sulfuric acid and have razor-sharp teeth that can slice through bone. So go ahead and carry a shotgun. I know I will. And since it's Halloween, just give your kids a shotgun too. It couldn't hurt.
And coming up, beautiful mating ritual between the male and female of a dying species, or panda porn. You decide. Tonight at 11.
Do you love animals? I love animals. That's why I switched to Geico. And if you don't, I'll eat this puppy on camera.
Geico, save a lot of money and a puppy.
People are scared of the penitentiary rebound movies, things since the days of elementary, so come what you need when you see me. Second D's buying all the things on TV.
We're recording!
Oh, sorry. Over to Dick Anderson in the movie corner.
Welcome to the movie corner, where I review movies. Now, you may be wondering why I'm so upset. Well, let's just go through the options here. A, my wife just left me. B, I just watched Gone with the Wind. Or C, all of the above. Well, if you chose C, you're right! Now, my wife was a tramp, so that doesn't really matter. But Gone with the Wind was supposed to be a classic movie that was supposed to enlighten me with something from above. Well, you know what? It didn't. The movie was awful. End of the story. I can reenact the entire 3.5-hour movie in less than 20 seconds. Are you prepared? Here we go. If I find out you like this movie, I'm gonna find you and grind out your eyeballs with razor blades!
Thanks, Dick.
You know, seeing Dick in a homicidal rage makes me thirsty. And what better to quench my thirst than a nice, refreshing Coke? Ah, and it tastes good to boot.
Now, we're gonna have an update on our Godzilla story. The Godzilla movie has caused a lot of controversy, mostly because it's supposedly based on a true story. Now, we're gonna show a dramatic reenactment of what the epic battle would have looked like with King Ghidorah, Rodan, and Godzilla if they were all very, very tiny.
Bum, 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 dum, 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 dum. I'm King Ghidorah, I'm gonna kick your butt.
I'm Godzilla, rawr.
It's Rodan! Oh no!
Hey, that's cheating! You can't have two people!
He came in on his own free will! Oh gosh, I'm King Ghidorah! No!
I'm going to fly into space!
Well, fine, if you want to be a pussy like that, go ahead.
No! King Ghidorah comes back with atomic rays from the sun!
Yeah, well, you know what? I rip out Rodan's thorax!
Rodan! No! No!
Needless to say, thousands were killed.
And back to Dick Anderson with the Music Corner.
Welcome to the Music Corner, where I've just been shot in the ass with an elephant tranquilizer, so I might not seem as angry, but I am. I'm so angry right now. My therapist says I should relax more, but it's hard to when this show is run by mentally retarded animals. I hate music, but for some weird reason, I'm in the Music Corner. It doesn't make any sense. When I find out who put me here, I know you're watching right now. I'm gonna cut off your dick with a spatula and post the video on the internet. Think I'm playing around? Look it up. I'm done, and this has been the Music Corner.
Sorry, dog. Just testing out this Jackson's concrete. Jackson concrete. Hard concrete for hard rocks.
It burns like hell.
Didn't they give you like an ointment or something like that?
I thought about using it. People have told me to, but my friend said that it's just not as effective.
We're recording!
Thanks, Nick! Well, it looks like we're gonna have to be wrapping things up. Return to 11 for more.
I'm the fog! I'm gonna eat the bloody coaster for breakfast!